Howdy.
Hey there, youngster. That beat up old thing? What do you want to know? A courier dropped it off a couple of months back. I got it working for a little while, but the darn thing pooped out. I haven't been able to get it up and running again. I was hoping to use it for some courier work, but that ain't gonna happen. Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tinkering days are long gone. Hey, you're welcome to try. It's yours if you can get it working. If I had my way, I'd dump it in the scrapyard in Novak and be done with the damn thing. Don't go getting yourself shot.
There. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors. The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since. Take care now.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DuraFrame Reinforcement Project for the combat model iBots. iBot DuraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DuraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost. If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
Hey!
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist? I see. Then you must have some special business here for them to have let you through. Interesting. Forgive me for prying, but I'm curious. Are you with a particular group? Then for everyone's sake, I hope you serve a worthy master. Are you a maker of war or peace? Ah, but there's no avoiding it. You can only outrun the choice for so long. Take now, for instance. You're inside a facility with lost technology, some of it very dangerous. Unless you turn and leave right now, you'll be very much involved in the lives of people you've never seen or met. I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons. And I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military. Targeting computers, shock sensors. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through here. Archimedes. Yes, and the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up. They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt they were here for electricity. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steer clear of one another, but something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying to reclaim Archimedes when the NCR arrived.
Yeah? Well, like just about everyone else here, I grew up in the Brotherhood. My father was a scribe and my mother a paladin. They both died at Helios 1. The others were always like a family to me before that, but afterward they became my family in truth. It's our virtual reality training hall. We don't really go out all that often anymore, so this is how we stay sharp. Yeah, a lot more. Back when we were at the Helios station... Oh, crap. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to talk about that, especially with outsiders. So forget you just heard that, okay? Bye.
Download complete. Begin recording. Navarro Outpost Scientist, I am glad that EDE has reached you. You will find several data banks of information on this machine. Please handle this information with the utmost care, as it represents the sum total of the results of my research on the Duraframe iBots. There are also several data banks with information on my research into Poseidon Energy and some projects they were working on in the Mojave area.
Hello? Hi, are you there? Oh, right. You can't respond. Listen, I'm using your robot as a relay to get this message to you. I've picked up some unusual chatter regarding your robot. It seems that it has some information that we could use. Oh, wait, where are my manners? This is Lorenzo, a knight with the Brotherhood of Steel. We'd be very interested in examining your tech.
Hi. Sorry to break in. He sounded truly riveting. I don't want to keep you much longer, but I'd like to make a counter-suggestion. I'm with the followers of the Apocalypse. We're much more liberal about the sharing of technology than those Brotherhood people. Bring your robot to us. We'll see that whatever information it may have on it is used for the greater good.
You're the one with that robot. I was hoping you'd bring him my way. Pretty impressive piece of hardware. I can't say that I've seen anything quite like him before. Really? What kind of logs? What kind of data does he have on it? Did you say Poseidon energy? I've been researching some Poseidon projects here. Do you think you could leave your robot with me for a few days? I have some materials that I can use to upgrade his armor while he's here. This is excellent news. I'll send him back to you soon.
Hey there.
You got that old robot up and running again? How's it working out for you? That beat-up old pile of bolts? What do you want to know? The courier dropped it off a little bit ago. I'd hoped to get it up and running for some courier work, but never could get it running. Can't say that I have. Of course, I never saw it running for long, so I never heard it do much of anything. Not a bit. I imagine there must be some people around curious about that kind of technology. Don't go getting yourself shot.
What's up?
Thank you for coming. Let's talk about that robot. I've heard through our channels that it has some research that may be related to Enclave and Poseidon energy technology. I'd like to get what I can from it and use that data for the good of humanity, all of humanity, unlike the Brotherhood. First, I'm going to pull off whatever log data I can. Then I'll use some of the tech around here to upgrade its weapon systems. Shouldn't be more than a few days' work. Thank you. I'll get it back to you as soon as I can with the upgraded weapon systems.
Hey!